which is pretty nice when people reach rank 15 with original deck.
Went to extended queue or no boss, fuck you, pizza sir. We told that only to Garunak, not me. Ooh, consume monster, and there we go! Finally, fun and interactive matchup. Vayshxd, boys. He's fucking top 20, he's dumpster, I don't want to play him. He was waiting for me to gain ranks before he actually queued the monsters. This piece of shit. Fucking Vayshxd, dude. I don't have Necros. That's awkward. But I don't really want to draw anymore. I do cancel searching because after 30 second queue you get people that are below 200 MMR away from you. He goes second. I think we win. It's great. Discord 2x! Take my money, you filthy animal, Discord. I really appreciate you, dude. Take my money, you filthy animal. You actually should have sent like 10 more to get top monthly donor, but you got it anyway. Rip Kubis, I really appreciate it, man. Can I get some Pasak loves in chat? Pasak H's in chat for him. I really appreciate it. Thanks for the support. This is gonna be fun and interactive, guys. Yeah, I'll block it. That's awesome. That's better. God damn it, dude. Maybe I should have played a spider first. Okay, that's good. I guess I play this into this into this. Fun and interactive matchup, boys. Fun and interactive! Isn't there a match with people below you so that you can climb? Not really. I guess we drew literally the same fucking hands. That's amazing. We have literally the same board. Like, literally. Except the crowns are different. This is retarded. This is so fucking retarded. Oh my fucking god, we're playing the same shit. What is this? Why are we playing the same stuff? Oh my god, dude! I don't have Kairan though. He's gonna win because he's gonna have Kairan and I don't. This is insane! Let a player win. Fun and interactive matchup, boys. He searches for something. He doesn't have something. Oh, fuck. That's bad. I think I fog him now. Actually, I could Igni that stops his train, right? Because this... yeah. I just Igni now. He needs some other consume activator now. But there's no way I'm beating Kairan. Like, why, where is my silvers and golds? Please, game. I need to cycle this. I really do. That's a spear tip. I guess that starts his strain again. I can't get ahead of him with this. I guess my spear tip is a little bit bigger, though. I guess I should have placed it here, but I'm keeping Spider anyway, right? Oh my god! I don't have a third Varan, I lose! Oh, there's my third van. It's great, dude. Guess we're back in business now. Except I actually have to go car down to win now. Guess that's fine, right? Guess it's a better keep though. I could cycle something out, it's probably not worth though. So you go one car down into the next round. I'll keep this shit. Let's hope we actually draw our silvers and golds now. Oh, he keeps a spider, okay. It's probably still better for him. That's a good draw. The fuck do I do with this? This pulls a necker. Makes no sense. I don't have golds. Where are my golds? I guess I pass now. I get the last save, but it's useless. Because he's gonna have golds and me not. Feels bad, man. He doesn't have... Oh, he can caretaker the Vren to start pulling neckers. Where are my fucking gods? I need a caretaker. Otherwise I'm screwed. Even with caretaker it's gonna be hard. But caretaker is giving me at least a fighting chance. Oh my god. Thank god. So he's gonna caretaker the Vren. Start pulling neckers. I'm gonna do the same. This method is great, yeah dude, it's amazing, right? But he's gonna have Chiron and it's probably gonna give him the win. I still have the spider though, which he doesn't. He might have spider in his hand though. Well, I guess he got the spider as well. But he can't have Gravehack. Oh, he can have Gravehack and yeah, he's just gonna win because he's gonna have more. He's gonna win because he's gonna have more goals than me. That sounds great. Are you kidding me? Well, I guess he doesn't have all his goals. That's good. So what do I even do with this? It's not worth frosting. I mean, I can only pull a necker out of it. I mean, I guess that's better than nothing, right? So his last card is Gravehack, my last card is Gravehack. Monster Mirror boys! We had literally the same hand! Like literally the same fucking hand! We had literally the same fucking hand! Like, look at our board! It's the same since round one! Yeah, I should have shuffled spiders, probably. And I win by 2 points! Outplayed! Holy shit, this was... Look at those scores! Oh my god! This was so fucking dumb. This is my first 5.2k, by the way. We got the front page. We literally played the same fucking cards all 3 rounds. Like nobody made any other play. We both had Spiritus, we both didn't have Katakan, we both didn't have Kairan. I think I'm actually gonna upload this to YouTube. This was the best match ever. The top 10 monster plays.